Resource Management by Smartsheet is a resource planning tool that gives organizations the visibility they need to build strong teams, deliver projects on time and on budget, and support the growing needs of the business. With its simple design, resource managers and executives can easily find and schedule the right people for every project, track and manage time spent on projects, and forecast hiring needs. Now, let's say you're a resource manager juggling several projects and need to find and schedule a staff member in New York for a new website redesign project due in 2 weeks. Let's jump in to see how it works. The first step is finding and scheduling the right people for the website redesign. The People page gives you a single view into all the people in your organization, including important details like discipline, role, language, location, and more. This rich profile data makes it easy to narrow your search and build your roster. For example, let's filter by skill, graphic designer, and location, New York, to see the people that match this criteria. Now let's hop over to the people schedule to see who's available, what everyone's working on, and spot who's unable to start your project immediately due to time off. It looks like Lisa is available and meets the criteria for this project. Let's assign her the work. You could also use the allocation heat map to get a bird's eye view of your team's capacity. You can change the filter to see a week or month view. See who has room to take on more work, spot trends in availability, and balance your team's workload by reassigning work as needed. Now let's see how to track and manage time spent on projects. Resource Management by Smartsheet allows you to keep project schedules and budgets on track to deliver on company objectives. Everyone with access to Resource Management has a personal dashboard where they can get a high-level view of their schedule, prioritize work, and see what's coming down the line. Assignments are synced to team members' calendars, and automatic email notifications ensure the work continues moving forward. And with pre-filled, one-click timesheets, team members can track time and expenses so that project managers always have an accurate view of planned versus actual, allowing them to spot and resolve gaps before they become bigger issues. If the staff member worked the hours according to the plan, they can simply confirm their hours or they can adjust their timesheets to reflect the hours they worked. The project schedule gives a project manager a line of sight into all the projects they are managing, and it can be organized by start or end date. Expand the project view to see who's working on it. If you want a more detailed view of project tasks, link your resource plan to a Smartsheet project plan to manage deliverables. For example, let's say Lisa, your graphic designer, leaves the organization, and you need to find a new staff member to complete the project. You can reassign the work directly in Resource Management, and this update will be reflected on the corresponding row in your Smartsheet project plan. This keeps the team aligned and ensures the work keeps progressing. Let's jump over to the project dashboard for an overview of how the work is coming along. On the dashboard, project managers can view a project brief to get more context about the details of the project. This is especially valuable for when someone gets reassigned to a project that's already started. They'll get the info they need and can also see what team members are working on the project. Here in the dashboard, you can track overall project health metrics like budget versus actual spend, get a sense of how the project is progressing, and filter down to at-risk items to take action quickly. Looks like this project is forecasted to go over budget. Head over to the reporting capability to diagnose what's going on and review project-level notes so you have the insights you need to collaborate with the project's stakeholders and leaders to get the project back on track. Use real-time reporting in Resource Management to forecast hiring needs and plan for growth. Easily spot and take action on project trends to make sure your team's workload is balanced and no one is overburdened or underutilized. Use the Reports tab to view data like time and fees, budgets, expenses, and utilization. This allows you to group and filter data to answer specific questions about productivity, profitability, and hiring needs. With the utilization report, you can view the hours staffed for each team member, see which teams are overbooked, and make a business case for hiring, complete with a plan for what projects they will own. And adjust the time frame by week, month, quarter, and year. You can also run a month-by-month breakdown of current work scheduled and work you're expected to win to confidently decide when to take on new projects. We've covered a lot in this demo, so before we wrap up, here are 5 key takeaways. The people schedule makes it easy to find and schedule the right person for a project. Use the project dashboard to get a high-level view of how work is progressing. Pre-filled timesheets make time tracking effortless for team members. Monitor staffing needs across all projects with real-time analytics. Link your Smartsheet project plan to your resource plan to manage the project schedule and deliverables in more detail.